Hello, model railroaders. This is John Butler with Deerwoods Railroad. I'm going to paint my control panel fascia board slash. And I thought I'd film it. Show you how I do it. That's what I do. Let me get my stuff here. Little chair, my little chair. Say hello to my little friend. And I gotta get a screwdriver, something to open this paint can. Put two coats on it, I think. Two coats on the end. And then we'll take the striping off of it. It ain't too bad. It ain't too bad of an idea, my friend. Put some down there. Pisses me off. Get this stuff all over the place and then it's all over the place. It's a mess. Comes into a mess. Mess comes to a mess. Color green, my friend. Sorry. It's a pretty color to dream. It's a pretty color to dream. dry. Give it about what? 30 minutes and it'll be dry. I'm gonna put another layer on there. There we go, Ben Hur. I should have brought it. This is awesome. I'm gonna do that real quick. Oh, sorry about that, guys. I forgot you wrong. Let me go ahead and turn you off. And then we'll go from there.